Hello, everyone. This is your Action News reporter with all the news that is news across the nation on the scene at the supermarket. There seems to have been some disturbance here. Pardon me, sir. Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I did. I was standing over here by the tomatoes, and here he come, running through the pole beans, through the fruits and vegetables, naked as a jaybird. And I hollered over to Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel!" And it's too late. She'd already been in since.
He comes.
Boogie-dad, boogie-dad.
There goes.
Boogie-dad, boogie-dad.
Clothes.
Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Boogie-dad, boogie-dad.
Fastest thing on 2 feet.
Boogie-dad, boogie-dad.
He's just as proud as he can be. His anatomy, he gonna give us a peek. Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Here he comes again. Who's that with him?
Fastest thing on 2 feet.
Echo! Is that you, Echo?
He's just as proud as he can be.
What do you think you're doing?
His anatomy.
Get your coat on!
Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Ethel, where you go?
He likes to show off his disease.
Ethel, you shameless hussy!
If there's an audience to be found, he'll be streaking it round, inviting public to tea.
What? I'm wearing trunks.